We are using the draw tool in combination with curved lines, and we are creating this Sphinx Cat logo, the Cat Digital. Please join me. Start with black background for this, and we are going to be using curved lines. So I found beautiful curved lines that I'm definitely going to give you the names for them so that you can use them yourself. First one I found is called Curved Line Ornament, and you're going to click and add it to the design, and you want a curved line that allows you to change color. So we're going to change it and make it a gold color, and then we're going to curve it. We are going to create the Egyptian cat for this design. So you're going to add it to start creating your beautiful cat. And next, you're going to go to your elements and you're going to search on your shapes for a triangle. And you're going to add a triangle and change the color and make it gold. And then we're creating the ear for our Egyptian cat. And we're going to add it to our design. We're going to add it to the curve. And we're going to combine them so that they are aligned to each other on top that way. And we'll duplicate the triangle and change the color to black. Reduce it so that you create a thin ear. So if we feel that the ear is too big, we just reduce it. Next, we're gonna go back to our elements and we're gonna search for another curved line. The one that we're looking for is this one that's called Floral Line Element Branch Without Leaves. You're gonna add this because you want to create the Egyptian design, and you're gonna change color of this floral line and make it gold. And just reduce the size and make it small so that you create that Egyptian curve design, and you add it like that, and you duplicate and you add a second one. You can reduce it slightly and then you add another one. Life is a nuisance, life's a nuisance. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, you made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass halfway. So that you have the pyramid shape that looks like that. Then you're gonna go back to your elements and you're gonna add an earring now, because these cats used to wear these Egyptian earrings. So you're gonna look for a circle doodle frame, and you're gonna click and add it to the design, and you're gonna change the color and make that also gold, and then reduce the shape and rotate it and add it to the ear and the pyramid. If you do have extra, like you see over there, you're gonna click on edit image and you're gonna crop it so that the earring starts at a certain point in that format. Next, you're gonna add a curved line. You're gonna add a floral line element to start creating the face of this cat of ours. So you're gonna change the color of that floral face. Reduce it, rotate it. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all. I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. Next is starting to take shape and we're getting very excited. We are gonna go to our shapes and we're gonna use the diamond shape, and we're gonna reduce the diamond shape and change the color of it to gold, and change the corner rounding, make it a little bit rounded, and then move to create the eye. If we want edgy, we reduce the rounding so that you have something that looks like the eye of a cat. Of course, you're gonna press circle, reduce it to now create the inner of the eye. So that needs to be black. You're gonna zoom in to reduce it, rotate, move it to the eye. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hiding.
and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy, I need some silence.
Ooh, our cat is taking shape. And the almost last section. If we want to have the back of the cat longer and bigger, and we do, we just add the curved line, we duplicate that, and we start aligning it on top of the curved line. It then starts creating a thicker back, and you can reduce that and move it so that you have a nice thicker back of your design. Now we're going to finish off the design by using the draw tool. We're going to go to draw and use the marker. We're going to change the color and make it gold, and we want a thin weight. Let's make the weight a 3, and then we're going to draw the nose and the mouth of our cat. So you're gonna go a little bit dippy. Right inside a payphone, just wanna break. No, I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Win. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you. We died with a purpose. All the energy around me felt nervous. The last section is you adding the name of the business. So you're gonna press T for text, or add a text. Because it is a cat, there's no need to write cat. Therefore, we're going to use the digital. So we're going to type in capital letters, digital. Make that nice and big. And there's a nice font that looks very digitally. It's called Rubik Moonrock. So you're going to go to your fonts and you're going to search for Rubik Moonrock. This looks very digitally, and you're gonna move the name of the business just on your design, and you're gonna change color and then start aligning everything. And with your draw tool and curves, you've got such a beautiful, beautiful design, and you can group everything. And this is another idea. If you would like to learn how to convert it to a 3D using Photopea, you can go watch this next video. Thank you for joining me. I will see you on our next video. Yes.